Lando Norris. Goodbye for now then, but really, we're just getting started. Make sure to join us again for Lights Out tomorrow. Welcome along then to Portimão, one of the busiest towns in the Algarve and a breathtaking destination that brings tourists from all around the world to the shores of southern Portugal. Today it's the backdrop for the latest round of the Formula One World Championship, and with a circuit this wide, we could be in for a lot of exciting wheel-to-wheel action today. So Portimão features 15 turns over the course of its 2.9-mile length. 9 are right-handers, 6 are to the left. This is a track with a lot of uphill action, which only accentuates the importance of getting those exits right, especially at Turn 4, where a good line can present opportunities to pass on the way into Turn 5. Before we begin, let's take a quick look at the grid lineup for today's race. Oscar Piastri lines up on pole position, with Charles Leclerc alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Norris, Verstappen, Sergio Perez, Moore, Sainz, Russell, Ocon, and Pierre Gasly. Schwartzman, Albon, they'll be starting further back after an earlier grid penalty. Nicholas Latifi and Bottas. Vettel, Stroll, Yuki Tsunoda and Mick Schumacher. Magnussen and Guan Yu Zhou. It's almost time for the lights to go out, so let's head down to the track where preparations are underway. Natalie Pinkham joins me once again in the commentary box. It's fantastic to have you with us today. I'm curious though, how do you think the drivers stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
Well, I imagine they'll be starting to feel the adrenaline as they anticipate the rundown into Turn 1, a bit like preparing to go into battle. The unknown situation will bring nerves, but that's a good thing. It'll keep them focused on the moment and on their surroundings as we build towards the start of the Grand Prix.
Clutch bright is good, gearbox is responding normally. Make sure to warm up the tyres and brakes. Warm the tyres and brakes throughout the lap, please. Decent parking. Let's try and get a good launch as the lights go out. Okay, so that's the rest of the grid forming up.
Thank you.
And so the celebrations begin, and well-earned they are indeed. It might have looked simple at times, but as any racing driver will tell you, competing at this level at the very top is anything but simple. There's no catching them now then. We have a new World Drivers' Champion. They take the checkered flag here then in Portimao in what has been another outstanding Grand Prix. Natalie Pinkham, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
I think it was clear what the main contributing factor out of the track was. Speed. It sounds like an awfully reductive statement, but fast cars win races. And we saw that today with our winner.
Our winning drivers are on their way to the podium right now. It's been a fantastic race for McLaren, that's for sure. And no doubt, they'll be celebrating tonight. But it certainly makes things interesting going forward. Let's focus on the driver of the day. Natalie Pinkham, come on, who do you pick?
Well, there was a lot of incredible driving out there today, but if I had to pick someone, it's got to be Sergio Perez. Fantastic driving.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. McLaren continue to increase their gap at the top. And with that, we wrap up another weekend of motorsport action. But with more races lined up, be sure to join us when we come back with more Formula One.
You're not currently in a rivalry. Sooner or later, you'll probably be asked by the media who you consider to be your rival. Think carefully who you select.